Texas. Interception, return for touchdown. Door closed, locked, reinforced. Tucker now for the extra point. Tucker with the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and then the kick is away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. And now the Browns coming out on the field. They're down big here late. I don't know. Just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once we were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved to him like, "Who cares? Just get out of here." And we just did some other time. But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. And so far, a very nice, methodical opening drive.
This has the feel of a scripted drive that they rehearsed perfectly all week long, and now they're executing it on game day.
Script looks good so far. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Both defenses have had their struggles, but they've been good enough to get them this lead, and another nice play there to help preserve the lead.
It's been a game of punch counterpunch, hasn't it? Throughout. But this time, the big swing was taken, and it didn't land. Nice play by them on defense.
And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. Demaryius Randle that time there to knock it free.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, and have them back on their heels.
They run. It's Gurley. Good move by Gurley. And now he pulls him over. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. A big hitter there. A first down gain of 26 yards. Starting to look like this drive, it may be the final nail in the coffin.
Well, this is why you work out so hard, right? This is why you spend all that time in the offseason. This is why you have those OTAs and minicamps. For these situations, these scenarios, to run some
time. Gurley, wave goodbye. And they are going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
One of the fun parts about working with you is that we've learned that there are different ways to do things than the way we were brought up to do them. This is Madden. Of course they were going to go ahead and get another score. What do you mean, take a knee?
And that just makes the final margin even more lopsided. I think they earned themselves a cold drink from the fridge, right?
There's no
Maybe
doubt about it.
Some pretzels, too, some hummus. Crazy.
See, we've learned.
Go crazy.
We have learned the Madden way of doing things.
Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Why were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
As an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.